Hope you get.
So we had a check-in today, went through the house, decided what marks there were, what issues there were, wrote them down, got pictures of everything, which would be really useful for us, so we know exactly what state the house was in before we moved in, so any damages that we didn't cause can be paid for by the landlord.